La Mariana. It's a poor man's yacht club. Visit it one Sunday afternoon and step back into the era of territorial Hawaii and lounge music. You could call La Mariana a diamond in the middle of the rough. This little hideaway is modestly tucked away on the beachfront at Ke'ehi Lagoon, with a view that's breathtaking and a history even more impressive. It all began in 1957, the dream of Annette and John Nahinu.
We thought about clubs that everyone could be part of, you know, because Waikiki was such a fancy club. And then they had the Hawaii Yacht Club was kind of fancy. There wasn't anything for the, you know, the lesser man.
John has since passed away, but he would be proud. His restaurant turns 44 this weekend.
I feel a little shock every so often when I realize that it's been 44 years that I've been here.
Today, its old Hawaii atmosphere attracts people from all walks of life. They come for the music, the 50s furnishings, the menu, and of course, Annette.
Oh, I enjoy meeting the people and talking to them. It's a nice, refreshing moment from all the labor and work.
Annette is 84 years young. She has worked nonstop since opening La Mariana and has no plans for retirement.
I'm afraid it wouldn't go on if I didn't keep at it.
But it keeps her going too. She says she learns something all the time. You'll find her here 7 days a week, always smiling, always the caretaker of an era long gone. Annette has no children. She hopes the state will take over the business when she is gone and turn it into a historic preservation site.